The Telemicroscope. The TCC-2X telescope is also the first component of the Telemicroscope Near Vision Aid. An approach lens is added to the telescope. In the video example, we use a 12-diopter lens. We have close-up lenses of 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 10, and 12 diopters. If we take into account that the telescope is 2x, that is, it has two magnifications, the 12 diopters become 24, that is, 6 magnifications. The telemicroscope is placed very close to the eye, usually in glasses, and is used for reading.